A woman from Rogersville was killed in a crash involving a semi-truck in Barton County. The Missouri State Highway Patrol says Auburn Dudley didn't yield to an 18-wheeler at the intersection of State Highway T and Route 126. It's west of Golden City. This happened yesterday afternoon. Troopers say Dudley crashed into the side of the semi and the truck driver was not hurt.